The likelihood of a Brexit breakthrough appears smaller by the minute in Brussels. And it's all because of the Irish border issue. Squaring the circle or making the impossible possible. This is the rhetoric ahead of Wednesday's summit. We're not there yet, says EU Brexit negotiator Michel Barnier. Several issues remain open, including the Irish one. So, what I understand is that we need more time to reach this general agreement and make the decisive progress we need to finalize these negotiations on the orderly withdrawal of the United Kingdom. So, will there be a deal? It doesn't seem so, according to EU Council President Donald Tusk. No grounds for optimism before Brexit and the EU summit. The only source of hope for now is the goodwill and determination on both sides. For a breakthrough, we need new facts. Staring down the barrel of a no-deal Brexit could act to focus minds. Will British Prime Minister Theresa May bring new ideas to the table, or will Wednesday's dinner leave the future of Ireland hanging in the balance?